I'm Erin Guy in Northwest Oklahoma City, where there has been a stabbing. We were here as the man was rushed to the hospital. We'll have the latest on the investigation coming up on Eyewitness News 5 in the morning. Stay with KOCO.com for updates.